In this video, you can see how easy TIG welding is with a Lorch Cobot welding package, and how long it takes for a beginner to weld his first weld seam with the Cobot. You will also learn more about the special features of the Lorch Cobot and how welding with cold wire works. In our experience, it's not at all complex to weld with the Cobot, neither using the TIG process nor with the MIG-MAG process. Our experience shows that our customers can weld and program complex components independently after just 1 or 2 days. In the meantime, we now have an e-learning concept with which we can introduce our customers to the operation of the Cobot in advance, meaning that they often weld their first weld seam in little over 30 minutes after the system has been commissioned. Our TIG Cobot Welding Package incorporates the experience we've gained from working with over 50 Cobot sales partners. For example, we've developed a specially optimized power source for Cobot welding, as well as a torch with a bayonet lock, which enables quick and easy tungsten change without any problems. To do this, simply rotate the locking nut 90 degrees, remove the torch, and quickly replace the tungsten. For an extremely fast torch change, a second torch body can also be placed on the bearing. This enables a TCP accurate change of the torch within approximately 5 seconds. That's how easy it is. We've already had a TIG cold wire system on the market for more than 10 years. In this case, the filler wire is fed directly into the weld pool via a wire delivery tube. This means that all applications that are welded by hand can be covered, which welders otherwise weld with filler wire. These can all be welded with a Cobot. If you want to learn more about the TIG version of the Lorch Welding Package, the Safety Package, and the new free drive button, check the link in the info box.